Hi everyone, this is Jaya Karamchandani and today I want to share with you all about your lucky colors. Many of you have asked what exactly are our lucky colors. So stay with me. Today you will come to know about your lucky colors as per your lucky numbers and also how to use your lucky colors on a daily basis. So if you have not subscribed to my channel, please do so, so you don't miss episodes that we release every Wednesday and Sunday. So as per numerology, you must have heard all the time lucky numbers, lucky colors, so what's the deal? But before that, what's the deal with lucky and unlucky? To me, if things come easy to you, you don't have to struggle much or opportunities show your way, that means it's lucky. And if you face struggles or problems, so I won't call it unlucky because I believe every problem comes wrapped with an opportunity. So it's just how you look at that situation or the problem. But if you utilize your colors and numbers in a certain way that life gets easier, opportunities come your way, then yes, traditionally or in a simpler terms, I would call it lucky. I leave it to you how you want to term it, but here I'm going to share with you lucky colors as per your numbers. If you're born on 1st, 10th, 19th and 28th, your number one personality from numerology perspective. So your lucky colors are yellow, orange, white, all the shades or even the golden. If you see the sun rays, these colors are part of it. So those colors are your lucky colors. You are number two if you're born on 2nd, 11th, 20th and 29th. And lucky colors for you will be white, off-white, the lighter colors and overall, your luckiest color is light green, so try to bring that color. And whether you are one or two, try to avoid dark black, dark blue, darker shades of any of the colors. Lighter colors will work magic for you. Your number three, if you want on 3rd, 12th, 21st and 30th. For you, the colors will be yellow, yeah, light green again, lighter shades, pale colors. Avoid dark green or dark black. So light shades are overall great for you. You're number four if you're born on 4th, if you're born on 13th, if you're born on 22nd and 31st. So for you, the color, the lighter brown, like the wheat grain, that kind of a brown is great for you. Lighter shades, light yellow, light green as well. So lighter color palette, if you stick to that, it's good for you and lucky for you. And darker colors again, avoid especially darker red, dark black or dark blue. You number five if you're born on 5th, you're born on 14th and 23rd. In numerology you will be called number five personality. Lucky colors for you would be ash gray, again light yellow, lighter green, not dark green. Avoid dark black and dark green. For some number five, dark green might cause problems, so that's why I'm sharing here lighter tones. Your number 6 if you're born on 6th, 15th and 24th. For you, the lucky colors will be yellow, white and again lighter green, light pink, light mauve colors. So floral colors, the jasmine white and off-white as well. Avoid the darker shades. Light blue you can use sparingly as well. Now, after that, number 8. If you're born on 8th, you're born on 17th and if you're born on 26th, your number 8 personality. For you, yellow is your luckiest color. You can utilize yellows on a daily basis. Alright, I shared for 6th, I think I missed on 7th. So if you are 7th, if you're born on 7th, 16th and 25th, for you the lucky colors would be white, lighter yellow, lighter green, the lighter tones again. Avoid the dark colors, dark black, blue completely. But I know it's difficult if you are working on an everyday basis, how to avoid jeans or wearing black in your office clothing. As I said, stay with me. I'll share with you how you can utilize your lucky colors. And your number 8, if you're born on 8th, 17th and 26th, for you the lucky colors would be yellow. Yes, and different shades of yellow, light, I would say green as well, and use light blue a little bit, but avoid the dark black and dark blue and even dark red. Your number 9, if you're born on 9th, or 18th or 27th, again for you, here dark red is lucky color. You can use little yellow as well. A little, I would say the lighter side if you go, but avoid black and dark blue as well. So if you notice, I have been asking you to avoid dark colors. But how do you avoid blue and black? If you're wearing the trousers to work or you're using jeans, in that case, what you can do, get creative. Use your lucky colors in your home decor. Now, I won't say just because your lucky color is green, wear top to bottom green. If your lucky color is yellow, just wear top to bottom yellow. All I'm saying is get creative, use your colors in your everyday life. You can do one thing, use in your clothing on an everyday basis, or you can use in your decor at home a little bit. Whatever color you're using, just try to bring your lucky color element in your clothing. That is one way. You can get that color in your phone cases or the keychains, or you can make that lucky color as a screensaver also, and then make the code for the phone that adds to your lucky number. Let's say if your lucky number is 1, try to put the combination of numbers that adds to 1. Here you go, the screensaver is in one of your lucky colors with the lucky numbers. So you will harness the luck element right out there. The other thing you can do is get the construction paper. Let's say if your lucky color is yellow, get the yellow construction paper and cut a circle of an inch size and stick it in your wallet or purse. This way you will be carrying your lucky colors on a daily basis. So if your color is yellow, green, whatever it is, get that color construction paper, cut a circle of 1 inch size and stick it in your wallet. You can stick it on any day. But overall, I'll say avoid carrying the wallet of black or dark blue color as well, if possible. These were just few ways where you can get creative. And even if green is your lucky color, you can start using more salads or leafy green vegetables. There are lentils of different colors as well. So just see how you can include that element on a daily basis. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please go ahead and share and subscribe as well. And if you have missed that episode on the lucky numbers, so you come to know what exactly your lucky numbers are, I'll put the link below. And if you want to watch this video in Hindi, I'll leave the description and the link below as well. Thanks for watching.